Atlanta baseball coach Ryan Wolfsheimer's team just defeated Perry Hall 6-4 in a well-played game. Coach, you guys did a little bit of power. You got a couple key doubles and a lot of small ball. Talk about the strategy on the offensive side today.
Well, I thought we just, whenever we had the opportunity to get runners in scoring position, we just had to, we had to score them. We needed, we know we needed to have a lot of runs to beat these guys because they can definitely hit the ball pretty well. So it was just, whenever we get the opportunity, we had to take advantage of it.
There were some errors out there today. The field conditions aren't the best yet, and but your defense held up pretty good, made some nice plays in the infield, especially I was just talking to Ryan about a double caught stealing. Talk about that play.
Yeah, well, with, you know, we had they had first and third, and we had no outs, and they just tied the game up, and we went to one of our first and third plays was a steal with a slide step from the lefty, and we threw him out, and Jake Sousa popped up real quick and made a dynamite throw down to Andrew Sugarman and blocked the plate and nice tag, and it was pretty good baseball. I mean, that was a very big league type of play by those two guys.
And you guys, this is a rivalry game, so it's an important game. They knocked you out in the playoffs last year. Talk about the importance of getting this win right now.
You know, last time we were here in like third week of May, and we lost 2-1 and on a walk-off base hit by Josh Benzing. And, you know, we haven't forgot about that, especially when we took two games from them in the regular season last year, but they got the big one that mattered. So we knew we had to come back here and face the demons of playing at their place. And, you know, I'm just happy that we got the win, and the guys hung in there pretty resilient.
Coach, thanks for your time. Congratulations on the win.
Thanks, Gary. Appreciate it.